an innocent woman jailed.
Strange. The captain doesn't strike me as a petty tyrant.
Helen is right. The truth lies down there, somewhere.
How often?
I suspect Deborah is at it again.
How often must we are? Selfish shrew.
One of these days, I shall poison your soul.
And the day before, I'll take you to the highest cliff.
Ready for another ride? Circumstances aside, this is quite romantic.
Swarming hordes of specters aren't to your liking.
They are if I'm with you. Mind.
Not as romantic as you'd thought, eh?
Maybe now's the time to ask you to marry me.
Try it, and I'll cut the rope. According to our map, the treasure can't be far. Sharpen up!
Pop some of this!
a beautiful view.
Every morning I wake to a better one.
You trying to charm me, lady? I warn you, it should definitely work. See that corpse? I could use a ritual.
Present yourself!
Ready and waiting. They never learn, do they?
Reinforcements!
Time for my solo.
I think we've hit a nerve.
You got this.
Get lost, won't you?
Watch out! Spectral position! They're feeding off their own rage. You'll get it next time.
Time for my sword.
I'm right here, you know.
Is it just me, you?
I felt it too. Blocked. I hope there's another way in.
Try this on for size.
I feel a draft.
From the invisible. No, we need to find something else.
Did you feel that?
It's close.
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Who there, corrupted weeds?
Precise. Well done.
Banishers. So you found your way.
Sebastian, what are you doing here?
Difficult though it be to walk these dark tunnels, I'll guide you as best I can.
Thank you. When you're searching for the source of the wrath of the hordes of the dead, it's nice to bring a friend.
I fear their anger justified. This place knows much tragedy.
What shall we find down there?
The rage of the Forsaken. They trusted him. He betrayed them. He abandoned them. I doubt they can be placated.
Pennington did a great and terrible thing. Your death must feel like an outrage.
I am a soldier. I took the shilling. Death is part of the bargain. One dies so many may live. I served the sick and the dying. When my turn came, I was ready. But now, in the fort, there is no noble sacrifice. One dies, so all may also die.
Tell us a little more about Helen.
I'm not sure what more I could tell you. My wife is a strong woman. What you see is what you get. Every day I feel blessed to have a partner and best friend by my side. I had never expected her. When she came into my life, I came home to myself. Made me want to be a better man.
Oh, I know the feeling.
She gave me a handkerchief. I died clutching it. A symbol of our love. She was and is ever in my thoughts. She is my world. Now until the end.
We must press on.
Stay close.
Whenever you're ready.
Not far now, till you find what you need. I hope.
Pity. I was enjoying this wee promenade.
Oh, fantastic.
I think you can get down from here.
Everything all right?
Let's just get this over with. Pennington ordered the barricades fast. I barely had time to bid Helen farewell.
That must have been hard.
A soldier is called to sacrifice.
I feel something close.
Take on a ghost! Watch out!
Away with you!
Soldiers were angry.
Soldiers weren't spared. Those not taken by sickness or thirst died of despair. Soon Pennington shall pay for this.
These tunnels go surprisingly deep.
In its heyday, it was quite the operation. You see this lift? It goes all the way down. Cart upon cart rose to the surface, piled high with ore.
What's over here?
More tunnels blocked off. More death in the dark.
I feel an echo ringing, like a hum.
I
I told Gray the tunnels were hellish hot. But Wilson says he can't do much about it. Keep feeding the furnace, says he, if you want your meager pay. That sounds nasty. You all right?
There's a strong spectral presence down there.
A lot of us died down here.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
Up a fight then.
Another insight. On the ground.
Get lost, won't you?
Nice of you to join us, Sebastian. Care to explain what the hell we just heard?
I can't.
What now?
I say we push past the blockade. Follow me, please.
Did the miners abandon their work when sickness hit?
They worked until they could work no more.
What's this?
A makeshift checkpoint. The halfway mark.
impressive.
Enough powder to kill us all.
Enough powder to kill you, you mean?
Aye. Enough powder to kill me too. Are they expecting to face a regiment?
In a way. We knew the dying would try to fight. We had to keep them from infecting the rest.
Charming.
Can't blame a man for wanting to make it home alive.
We play games as we wait to die. Why would Pennington cut off the food?
He decided we weren't worth saving. Damn him to hell for it.
Reason enough for a spectre to rage. Press on.
The living quarters are ahead, if you insist.
If you need a breather, we can do it here.
Harsh rules, Sebastian. Yours?
I regret the necessity.
You said you were a bystander, yet you wrote reports to Pennington?
I hoped if you knew what was happening, you'd do something.
This isn't over yet. Teach them not to mess with a banisher.
A
Stay on your feet, Red.
For my soul.
Back down to hell!
This miner was shot. Was there a mutiny?
There was. We failed.
Why did you not mention this before?
My heartfelt apologies. I suppose the memory was just too painful.
This is no ordinary spectre, that's for sure.
Perhaps in our pain, screaming to be free, we made changes.
More importantly, how do we break them?
I see a weak link. Red, I see a weakness. Let me show you.
More efficient than cannon powder.
Whatever's down here did not like that.
Watch out! Spectre possession!
Die, you bastard!
Tormented first. Trouble's about.
Stubborn bastard.
Pest.
Red, look at this.
Sense the ripple of a past conversation. What's that mark mean?
I've seen it in books. Necromancy. Corpse raising, spirit control, that kind of thing.
Have you heard of a ghost able to raise the dead and control them?
I thought they were myths. Perhaps I was wrong. But we do our work. Come on, let's break these chains.
Voices from the past, waiting to be heard. Sense the fragment of a ghost's voice.
Spectral stains block the mechanism. Something blocks the mechanism above the door. Can you get to it?
Nothing's concealed. Did you feel that?
It's close.
Pennington thought everything was fine. Really?
He lied. He manipulated them all. He must face justice.
We want proof.
What more do you need? The captain must pay.
Thank you.
sense the ripple of a past conversation.
Lay down your weapon, Prospector, and stand away. I'll not say it twice.
Hear me! I'm not your fool!
Obey the order! Put the pickaxe down!
Your uniform won't protect your son! Your officer will bury us all! He'll bury us all!
He'll bury us all. He meaning Pennington, right?
Who else?
The chain goes that way. Could you reach it by those carts?
Aye.
That spectre's looking for a body. Is this place?
It's not. It's only. The people were angry. And for good reason.
Rebel camp.
Change the guard when they bring the food. The old ones scarper while the new ones are still busy with the victuals. While they have their hands full, we take them.
Weapons, sabotage plans? Just how bad was the revolt?
Not as bad as Pennington burying us all alive.
That's no answer.
All right, Sebastian, fess up. What's going on?
What matters is that Pennington must pay. There is nothing else.
What's this? A black market shopping list?
Can't be. We had few rations. Many starved.
Sebastian Priest, in the mine you were to tend to the sick. Instead, you afflicted them.
What? No! This is a heinous lie! I gave my life for it!
You turned into a tyrant until revolt emerged among the exhausted survivors.
They must have gone mad down in the dark. Their rage found a target in me, the captain's man. I died innocent. I died a hero.
You lied to yourself, to your men, to us. You lied to your wife. Why did you really come back?
I didn't. I never did that. It's not me. It's all a lie. I love Helen with all my heart. Pennington was me. You must make Pennington pay for his crimes!
You'll not get away with this, Sebastian! Come back here, you coward!
I don't think he's coming back.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here. More walled-off galleries. They were proper trapped down here. Ghostly voices stain this place. An echo whispering to me.
They told us to stay put for a few days and we listened. When days turned to weeks, we made do. Now food's running low and they've bolted the doors. We must act now, before it's too late.
Path is clear.
We go deeper. Fret, we're coming for you. I can't believe Sebastian lied to us all. To Helen.
Is this why the creature is angry? I would be.
Perhaps. Sebastian wants Pennington to be punished at all costs, and I'm not sure why. Wasn't I always?
Christ, where are we now?
Left to die in sickness and starvation. Helen was right. This was an atrocity. But she blamed the wrong man. That's almost it.
A lot of men were locked in here.
Left to the pit when you're restrained by the fear of falling. The sight of them makes me wonder if their resistance was even worth it in the end.
You're standing amidst their bodies with nothing but silence for your answer. What do you think?
That body. These must be Sebastian's remains.
Curious. Priest said he was the last to die. Said he shot himself when hope ran out. That someone stove this fella's head in with a pike. This was no romantic suicide. This was bloody murder. Plus, there's no ghost tie. Look, the mark from before.
No ghost tie. So why did he not pale and become a specter like the rest?
Sebastian told Helen a story. His prominent chest wound was part of it. But it's a fiction. He spun her a lie.
I'm starting to doubt the lieutenant's ghost. I think it's an effigy of Sebastian sent to get close to Helen, maybe even to Pennington. Not a specter, something more elaborate. But what and why? Sebastian is a doll, stuffed with stolen memory, made by whatever lurks down here.
It's leeching Helen's essence. We must tell her.
Whatever about Helen. First, we need to find the dollmaker. We'll soon be out, together.
A little boy and me would appreciate you staying close.
I know the stink has long since gone, but I swear I smell it anyway.
We're getting close. A safe harbor, should we need a moment's peace.
I feel an echo ringing, like a hum.
They left me here to rot. They'll not have me.
These chains, an echo.
Once you've revealed the routes, I'll destroy them.
Thank you.
You aim for the heart. I'll destroy the roots. The roots are mine.
A strong memory clings to this place.
You aim for the heart. I'll destroy the roots.
Quick and precise. Well done.
This requires a key.
An echo from the past drifts by.
Will you speak to me?
What are you? You. No. No.
Whatever skulks down here, Pennington's presence gives it life.
Another ghost rallying the wrath of lesser specters to its cause. This is about the agony of Deborah Comenius.
Aye. And the guilt of the people of New Eden. Can you see it?
Not yet.
I hear you. Pennington. Have you returned, Captain? At long last. Will you free me?
What happens if we do?
You're Deborah, right? Pennington had you arrested and clapped you in chains.
A broken pond, locked away, forgotten, down into the dark, lift the heavy chains from me.
If we do, will you talk with us?
No chit-chat, then.
Here it comes. Her last strike weakened the chains. Free her!
You pay for this! You will all pay!
I can handle this one, Hull. You're on your own here, Red. Use them all.
Lift these chains from me!
Next time, no more drinks.
The chains are coming undone. This is your chance.
You'll pay for this! You will all pay!
Oh, bad timing.
This is legal. Her last strike weakened the chains. Free her!
I'll destroy you!
you down here.
No chit chat then.
Here it comes. Her last strike weakened the chains. Free her!
No way up! There is no way up!
The chains are coming undone. This is your chance. Overhead, the roof is crumbling.
Damn it!
Going again, huh?
Give me a sign! Give me a sign!
This way!
is she?
Atea? Atea! Where did you go?
This way!
Wrong one. Give me a sign!
Come on, Red! Let me go right now!
Where did you go? I need a sign!
Damn chains!
I've got you. Sign.
Hurry!
Lead me to you!
Focus on my voice. Let me out!
Where are you in here?
This way!
Thank you.
Destroy you!
useless.
I can see the weaker links.
It's over. Go in peace.
No peace. No pardon. Naught but darkness and decay.
No. All this must stop, and you must stop it.
Dark decay and the maddest words of the worst of men.
Whose words? Pennington's?
The worst of men.
When the maddening silence becomes the darkest night, the faintest voice is welcome as the dawn.
Deborah.
I've had enough mines for a lifetime. Can we go now? What was that thing?
Puppeteer. Every dead thing we've met was controlled by its anguish. Sebastian especially. The miners were wronged, but Pennington's dereliction of Deborah is what caused all this. So what now?
Helen's grip on power was already fragile when we found out that her husband was a spy.
Is Pennington any more trustworthy? He let everyone suffer so he wouldn't have to face his own cruelty.
Well, eventually, we'll get to take sides.
What is it?
The rush after the fight. It'll pass.
It's Sebastian, isn't it? You know I'm me, right? That I'm no puppet.
Aye.
Do you, though?
Aye. My head may say different, but I know it in my heart. Fresh air, at last.
You did well down there, young man.
Thank you, Master.
Stay exactly where.
What do you hope to gain?
I'll bring you to the discipline first, Dad.
Why, this is mutiny.
It is justice. Justice long denied.
Wait!
Thought you'd been killed in the mines.
Tomb Law lie dead in the mines.
Neither one more word nor a move from you.
The mines are cleansed of their madness, which is more than I can say for this room.
You banished the thing in a pit. Truly, it's gone.
Aye, the puppeteer is no more. The siege is lifted. Don't get excited. You're still up to your neck in shite. You've still to answer for what you did, and what you did not.
I do not answer to civilians, nor to mutineers.
You will answer to the dead.
Once a woman in chains cried out and you did not listen. This is why you're cursed. Confess. Your future and the future of many depends on it.
I'll confess there is no future. I'll confess I led us here to make our final stand. And we still stand. To that, I'll confess, and claim the credit.
We fall one by one.
Then we weep, we rage, but we stay loyal and true. Even the widows must stay true.
Guilt eats you from the inside. You knew you should have braved the mines. You couldn't bring yourself to do it.
I choose to die in the light. There is nothing in the pit but
darkness.
There's more to this. An older guilt. A deeper fear.
You may be to blame for the tragedy in the mines, Pennington, or you may not. But the puppeteer wanted you dead. Some years back, you accused a local woman of witchcraft. He locked her up. The puppeteer was quite angry about that. Fairfax Haskell, too, played a part in the killing of Deborah Comenius. He faced up to his wrongs. Now you will face up to yours.
At last the die stopped rolling and my number has come up. I'll tell it now. I'll tell it all.
When you slandered her, you knew there'd be a witch hunt. Why'd you do it?
There was no slander. It was true. She was corrupt. She was evil. And she was a school teacher. Someone had to think of the children.
It's horse shit, but he seems to believe it. We're getting closer to the truth.
Deborah was no witch. The good and fearful folk of New Eden turned on her to protect themselves, and so did you.
You recognized her in the puppeteer, didn't you?
I'm sorry. Puppeteer? That's what was in the mines, wasn't it? And you knew, didn't you? How long? For how long have you known?
What I know and you do not would fill a library.
Helen is misguided. Under Sebastian's malign influence, she will remain so. Yet Pennington is little better. Which way do you lean?
I have faith in Helen Priest. Step down, Captain. Perhaps you may begin to wash your guilt away.
Do what you must, and face the consequences. Cast the die.
I will. You failed, Captain. As an officer, as a man. You brought a curse upon the people of New Eden. No. The fort needs a leader without blood on her hands. I'll do it. I'll place the blame where it belongs. Hall Marath. Hall Gunjaw.
Life to the living.
Death to the dead.
Down with tyranny. Justice prevails. If we are to survive, there is much to do, and survive we shall. For the record, beyond that door, Captain Pennington was tried and executed for his crimes.
We did what was needed. The story you tell is up to you. Looks like the Nightmare's curse is lifted here.
Job done.
Enough, John. I'll not listen to another moment of your ranting.
I mean, as wolf pelts go, it's pretty.
We'd have more than enough of them. Folk in Boston are not short of wolf pelt. What do I do with this?
You are murky.
I'd sell.
So, what now?
What did Ceridian say when we first met her?
Once we'd weakened the Nightmare's influence, we could use the Void to enter its lair.
Deborah's grip on the settlers has diminished. We'll return to Ceridian's island. From there, the Void Breach will take us back to New Eden Town.
Just like that, eh?
Well, yes, just like that. Something bothering you.
But aren't we rushing things a little?
We've lost too much time already. We have a Nightmare to confront, remember? Sometimes I hate the world. Another free woman, bright, sensitive, kind, murdered by a craven rabble too weak to face its own mediocrity. Cowards hiding behind fake virtue. And for what? They won't even say her name. Why? Why her?
You said it yourself. Deborah was a victim of their fear.
That's not enough. Her murder was another throw of a dice. Why is it always us who have to pay with our lives?
Other innocents have paid the same price. I should know.
That's not what I meant. But I'm glad to hear your feelings on it. When I left Cuba, anything could have befallen me. I was bright, free, talented. Though I had the wrong tongue, the wrong sex, the wrong skin. I defied life. I expected so much more from the world. I was arrogant. Arrogant to believe I needed no one. To shut out my mother and experience curandera and listen instead to my sister.
Your childhood friend. What happened?
I had little and wanted more. A dangerous thing when you have our type of talent. Anything could have befallen me, but it didn't.
But something did happen. Something happened to Deborah, and then something happened to you, and now we are both paying that price.
You still have your life.
What's it worth if it's plagued by the murder of all those I killed?
We made a choice, Rory. You made it willingly.
Aye, I did. Look, all this is a lot to endure. We're both exhausted. I know I am.
I cannot tire.
I know. I know how hard it's been for you.
You have no idea. None at all.
I'll do my best to understand, if you'll let me. We should have faith. Look at us. We'll get to where we're going.
Shut up, Red. Shut up. This isn't about... This isn't about what we have conquered or what we have achieved or how far we have journeyed. Look at us. Look at me. I loathe what I've become. Can't you see that?
I was trying to help. I'm sorry.
Stop apologizing. Good night.
Antea, I would have gone with you. Not funny. I have to walk to the stupid bloody island.